What do religious freedom, the abolition of slavery, and international law have to do with 16th century Spain? Believe it or not, these are ideas that can be traced back to the so-called School of Salamanca, a group of thinkers who formed the intellectual backbone of the Spanish Golden Age. Nobody expects the School of Salamanca. So sign up at salamanca.ufm.edu. It's cool and it's free.